Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamu alaikum, friends. Today we will learn how to check research profile or Google Scholar profile. How we can check our profile. So it is very easy. You just need to open the Google Scholar website, and then on the right top corner, there is my profile. Okay, if you click that, then your profile will appear with your citations and your publications. And similarly, you can see the co-authors in your research paper. So this is the method how we can see the profile, research profile or Google Scholar profile. We can also see the Google Scholar profile of any other researcher or author easily just by typing in his name here. So another important question that how we can search the profile of any researcher by name. So by name, you have to click first on my profile, and then here is the search button. You just need to click on the search button and type the name of the researcher. For example, okay, so with the Kumar, this researcher's name will appear with the priority given to the highest citations cited person. So with the person with the more citation will be top in the list. And similarly, with the name here, we can you can see his research area as well. You can also search the profile of any researcher with their research area as well. For example, you need to apply for some scholarship and you want to find the researcher in your research area, then it's very easy. Just type, for example, I want to search the professors in artificial intelligence. So now we can see that the professors' names with their citation and their research area can be found easily. Okay, so in this way, we can easily find the renowned and popular researcher in your field, in your research area. And you can easily find an email address of these researchers, and you can send them the email about any scholarship with them or any research funding with them. For example, you can send email for MS, masters, for PhD scholarship, and even for postdocs. So Google Scholar is a very popular tool. I will make some more videos about Google Scholar as well, that how we can get an email address easily of these renowned professors. So keep watching my next videos as well, and it will benefit you a lot.